Here are the latest headlines from News 8. I'm Scott McDonald. Three people facing charges after a robbery and stabbing turned into a car chase in New Haven Friday morning. Police say a woman was stabbed and then robbed. The suspects took off. The victim is expected to be okay. And a Milford man already in custody for the alleged sexual assault of an underage girl, now facing charges in connection with two other cases. 39-year-old Chad Withington was charged back in November for assaulting a girl between 2014 and 2015. Now he's connected to two more cases in the same time frame. And a new study saying bed bugs are a growing problem in the Hartford and New Haven areas. Pest control company Orkin ranking Hartford and New Haven in the top 50 in the nation as bed bug cities. You can check us out online at WTNH.com.